many of the time we can do the UPI payment. Many of the time they say that the bank is not available.
If we go to
So we are going to a digitalization banking, we need proper infrastructure also.
Yes.
We need proper
What your question does, that answer is, take the example of Uttar Pradesh. UP government has set up these 75 data centers and also they attracted foreign direct investment for the data centers from Singapore.
Yes,
this
is
your question.
Yes,
I think this is
your
question.
One of the pros of digitalization is the banks are going to collect the data, and from that data they can be take decisions which are required for the future of banking. That is one point, and data collection is very important in this age for taking the right decision at the right time.
Solution for that problem is central bank digital currency, where the real-time transaction can happen. As my friend suggested, we are not able to transfer on Saturday, send it to the